The moon is slow. It backtracks its warning and finds sticky hands, finds a martyr's eye starring in the sky, and an angry flame burning pale the letters that do not spell I apologize. When grizzlies yawn, winter pales landscapes, except sometime the night opens a gorgeous stage for a full-faced moon who comes out like a bride, only to be grabbed by sticky hands, stared down by grudging old man, and lulled by rolling tongues that come out of swamps of the heartland and is miscarried back into the sack.